Right.
Yeah.
all about 34.
Which one?
Thank you.
time I bruise, I just brought a new patch. It's intriguing, really.
Careful what you say.
My coach is the
best guy ever.
He never hears anything that's right here.
Because I wish I could get my hair as perfect as his.
You know what? This is the longest my hair has ever been in my hair.
Your hair is secretly black, but you use silver hair spray paint to get it like that.
It's so long, dude. It's like, I really need a haircut, but I don't have time.
Coach. Mullet. I mean, you haven't hit your midlife crisis yet. Why not now?
I'll just make that excuse. I'm gonna donate my hair to Locks Love.
Yeah.
So I have to grow it long.
Shaving.
Lots of love. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, you grow your hair long.
I would have to grow it out.
I'd
have to grow it out too long because I couldn't go more. I'd be like, I'll grow it out like 6 inches too long.
I was noticeably growing it. Yeah. I was fully growing my graduated.
That's cool.
Mrs. Irvin said that somebody yelled at her for hanging out with a 30-year-old.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when I was dating her, I went to a party with her at her family's house. And her aunt and uncle walked in. Why to her parents, why are you allowing her to date this old man? And physically, I was not an old man. I said, great hair.
You're just wise when you were 12.
I found a great hair the other day.
But yeah, how old do you think he is?
Because it's in 12
years. Like, my oldest son is 27.
Our oldest son, my dad's oldest son, we get to get us. Thank you.